Pooja Agarwal. I'm a cognitive scientist, and I've been doing research on how people learn and remember for about 15 years.
I'm Patrice Bain, a veteran K-12 teacher. I've been using cognitive science in my classroom for about 15 years.
In our new book, Powerful Teaching, there are four strategies based on cognitive science that we focus on. These power tools work for a broad range of content areas, from math to science to even firefighting.
We give you so many ways where you can incorporate powerful teaching and unleash the science of learning in your own classroom.
You're using these strategies already, and we really emphasize how to use them more mindfully, how to make very small adjustments to the way you're teaching to bring that instruction in line with research and to boost learning even more.
There are some books out there, but this is the first book that is written by a veteran teacher and a cognitive scientist, taking the research, applying it in a classroom, finding the tried and true strategies that you can also use.
We want to get this information out there. It's been sitting under lock and key for a long time. It's been hard to translate into practical strategies for the classroom.
This is not based on anecdotes or fads, but this is the real deal, and we want to share it with you.